What's up, Mixer? So today we're going to be doing the Blackmagic video reaction because we both love that song. Amazing. Okay. Actually, we were in her car the other day. What was it, like a month ago?
Month.
And what happened was all of a sudden Blackmagic came on. And I was like, bitch, you know Blackmagic? And she was like,
Of course I know Blackmagic.
She was like, of course I do, bitch. What the fuck? And so then we talked about Lil Mix for a little bit. And I was like, girl, I always listen to Lil Mix. Love her albums and their albums. And so I told her to listen to some albums, right?
Yes.
You listened to some of the songs and you liked, right?
I loved, yeah.
She was really loving. So, we're gonna watch the Blackmagic video, because I've never seen it, she's never seen it, and you know this is my favorite Lil Mix song. So, obviously, we should just watch the music video. I know that some of you guys told me it was cringy, or like kind of awkward, or like stupid, but that's what we love.
That's what we love.
So, let's see what they're gonna serve us.
I love cringe.
Okay, here we go. Love cringe. Okay. Love it already, it's serving me story time. Do you agree?
Is this high school?
We love a school moment.
Oh, here comes the girl group.
Okay, girl, that's you right there.
That is me.
That's literally
you. Dragging me up.
I'm like, girl, please. Don't embarrass us. Oh my god, they're so happy.
Aww.
Uh-oh. Oh, we all know that girl.
Here comes the bitch.
Here comes me. Sorry, sis.
Here's me studying.
Bitch, I like to study too. They're good actresses.
They really are.
Like, they're being cringe. Oh! Now what's gonna happen? Some hocus pocus mask?
That's what they need.
And we love that. Take a sip, us. Okay,
I
love all of them because they act in their face.
They are.
You know what I mean?
I'm believing what they're doing.
Like most of the, ooh. They are glowing up, literally.
Fire.
I want to be her, I want to do that. Skechers.
I have those in here.
Okay. Wow.
Hot.
She's pissed. Oh my god, hot
she's
as hell.
Like, oh my god. Look at her outfits.
Outfits, yeah. This is such a jam.
Oh, she said, come and get it. And he's gonna go and get it.
I would like a little bit of choreography, but.
Yeah, dancing.
Like right here, maybe? Right here would have been some cool choreography. Ooh.
He said, who?
Oh my god, she's embarrassed. How do they know she farted though? What if it was like, oh! Oh my god! And they're laughing at her too?
The first thing we do is magic. Make people fart!
I'm screaming. Okay. Yes!
Uh-oh.
See? They're giving and they're selfless. And when is he gonna come and do them?
Oh, he's cute.
Yeah. But why aren't they going to join the situation?
I know.
Obviously they want her. All of them. I love, what's her name? Jade?
Yes.
Love Jade. I think she's my favorite.
Yeah, me too. She's really serving me.
I love them all, to be honest.
Oh.
Even the teacher's having a good time.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
My favorite part of the song is this. It's very like 90s, yeah. Like just fun. Oh, he was doing a front flip.
You're out, I can't.
Thank you, sis. Okay, concluding thoughts. How do we feel?
I thought it was cute.
It was cute.
I like acting.
I love the acting. Special effects weren't like bad at all. They looked good.
They did.
Because that could have been cringy. You know what I mean? Like in a music video, but the effects were good. I don't know, it was cool. It was good. I could see why someone would think it's cringy because there were definitely some, it was just cheesy.
Cheesy.
But I feel like It's entertaining to watch, so I'm not mad at it.
Entertaining, we love the song.
Do we agree?
Yes.
I liked it. I would assume that most people wanted, like, choreography, yeah, like really hot outfits. Well, they looked hot in the second half, but, like, more, like, glamour. You know what I mean?
Like glamour.
Like, pop girls. Yes. So that's probably what they were looking for. I would probably say, if I could have added something, just, like, a scene where they're, like, on the school, on, like, the basketball court, and kind of doing, like, a... like a choreography.
Yes, but like a really
strong and then they could throw their spells while they're choreographing.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
They really should have done that.
Or like, because it's such like an anthem, like have all the school kids kind of like at the end, except everyone's kind of singing it. I don't know.
I get what you're saying.
You know, a little bit here and there.
Choreography, I really could have seen.
A little bit here and there, little things that would have changed, but that's not a bad video.
No, overall cute.
I thought it was cute and funny.
Song is perfect, like we know already.
Yeah, I'm not mad at that. No, okay, so conclusion is we're not mad at that. I thought that was cute. It was just cute.
Yeah.
Funny.
No cringe.
And the song is still iconic.
I'm sorry.
I love that song. And I swear, I hear it all the time. Do you hear it?
All the time.
Like, not on radio, but like when I go to like Applebee's or like, right? Like random places like to eat or shop, I hear it.
You're right. At the mall
But I never hear them on radio because like American radio sucks.
It does.
They don't play Little Mix at all. And no one knows who Little Mix is in this country. But
we do.
I hear them a lot. This song specifically.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah.
Really gets it.
So let me know if you guys, you know, what else you want me to react to. Amber will definitely join in the future. And thanks for watching.